This is a tenon from the bottom of number one sash here. It's one of the big sashes. Yeah, you can see here the size of the tenon. The tenon size there is 6 millimeters. It is supposed to be, in this particular case here, at least 15, which would be from here to about there. Yeah, which is the reason why it broke off. See there? It's too small. Far too small. I will have to cut through here and there, roughly there to there, cut through that, add a piece into it so I can get a longer section out here.